You don't have the steering
I know, I don't.
I think it adds an element of random, which might be good for you. Because that's like a point left uncontrolled in the whole thing.
Right.
And trying to stabilize that instead of the head of the steering.
It's terrible because it's a motor driven,
right.
Not servo, so you can't lock it on the spot.